by Dr. Pankaj Hazarika, Assistant Professor of Chemistry, Dorong College. I hope that students would be able to acquire lots of knowledge from the lecture series. I wish every success of the lecture series. With these few words, I declare that the online lecture series organized by Chemistry Department of Soidra College is being inaugurated. Thank you all.
So, Dr. Anand Kumar Oza has facilitated interpretation in many occasions, and finally, when we talked about this lecture series, he has arranged a licensed version of this Google Meet. So we are also thankful to him. And now we have with us Dr. Pranav Sahamunit, who is also co-convener of this series. So may I request him to say a few words on this lecture series. Dr. Pranav Sahamunit.
I don't talk anymore. So I welcome to all participants and today's resource person, Pankaj Hazarika, to deliver a good lecture such that all students will be benefit from his lecture. Thank you.
So we have Dr. Madhav Upadhyay with us. So he's also our senior faculty of this department. So may I request Dr. Madhav Upadhyay to say some few words, if possible. Dr. Madhav Upadhyay, please. Dr. Madhav Upadhyay, please. There's a network issue. So we have asked our student, our most favorite student is here.
Department of this college.
Okay, please go ahead.
Hello, are you getting me?
Yeah. Please go ahead.
Hello.
Yeah, we are hearing.
Hello, I am very happy that the Department of this our college has organized such a lecture series.
Thank
in this
you
pandemic time,
Raju,
and to the honorable principal also.
Grand success of the lecture series.
Thank you all.
Thank you, sir. Our one help is, and who is also the first best student, Dr. Subroto Pal. He is now in Assam University, Silchar. I should say that he should speak some words for our Dr. Subroto Pal.
Thank you, sir. First of all, I would like to thank all the organizers giving me the opportunity to talk in front of your students. And I am also the alumni of this department, so I am very much happy to give a lecture in this department. So I wish that this lecture series will be a very good to the students, and they will learn a lot of things from this lecture series. So I thank you for this opportunity. So thank you, sir.
Thank you, Subroto. So we have with Rajiv Sharma from Oil India Limited, from Guwahati. I should say hello, Rajiv Sharma. Hello. Hello, Rajiv Sharma. Can you hear us? Okay. I think he's busy now, some official works. Now we should go directly to our business. So now I request today's resource person, Dr. Pramod Hazarika, who is actually basically an inorganic chemist. He has done excellent work at PhD level, after PhD also. He has published so many good journals, so many articles in journals of reputed. And he is constantly working on the different research projects. And he is a good teacher, as I know personally him very well. May I request Dr. Pankaj Hazarika to continue his lecture. Before going to the lecture, please elaborate the different how you will present and what will be context in context of our students. So may I hand over this platform to Pankaj Hazarika, Dr. Pankaj Hazarika. Pankaj Hazarika, okay. Please.
Okay, thank you, Rajuda. First of all, I'd like to congratulate, give thank you to Dr. Rajuja and the principal sir of Soidra College for giving me this opportunity. Okay, I'm directly going to my slides so now. Then I will discuss the things that we are going to discuss today. Okay, let me on my video. Okay, now am I audible and visible? Rajuja, Rajuja?
Yes.
Now, let me share the slides. Just a minute.
Okay, it's coming.
Okay, Rajuda, just a minute.
Okay, it's coming.
So is it okay, Rajuda?
I think it is visible to all.
Visible to all. So good morning, my dear students. So
let's
begin today class.
Good morning.
Though it is a lecture series and I am a research person just sitting in front of you, but I should say that I am not a research person because I am a man of limited resources. So I'm directly, I'll discuss something that is related especially to the sixth semester students. So let's begin the class without any delay, but remind that it is a class, now I'm going to take a class of all related to syllabus that is related to the sixth semester students. So you have to prepare with a pen and your notebook, because you all have to participate actively with the lectures. So let's begin. Let me go for my first slide. So let's see what is there. So, okay. So this is a nice thought. Let me begin with this sentence to this lecture, So education is the passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. So with this few good lines, let me start my today's lecture. So I will discuss the lecture in a mixed language pattern, both Assamese and English. Rajuda?
Okay.
Okay, Rajuda, kiba problem hole apni kobo? So let's go to the syllabus. So before going to the okay, this is the syllabus. So what is written in this? It is a spectra of coordination compounds. What is the microstate table and how to construct a microstate table, what is term symbol means, then how to predict the electronic configuration of a coordination complex. So these are the basic idea behind this part of the syllabus, so that we can identify the different peaks observed in a electronic spectra of a coordination compound. So some names of the students are there in front of me. So I will tell their name, or perhaps I will discuss, I will ask questions to you. So I thought that I will you will okay, I will give some questions on the some questions are there in the screen. Aro moi aha korim je tumaloke actively e questions bilakok पार्टिसिपेट करिबा आरो आन्सार दिबोले ट्राइ करिबा. ओके, सो दिस आर द लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ माय टुडेज लेक्चर, टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट माइक्रोस्टेट्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक अरेंजमेंट, देन टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट टर्म सिंबल एंड ग्राउंड स्टेट टर्म, मेथड्स टू फाइंड आउट द नंबर ऑफ माइक्रोस्टेट्स फ्रॉम ए गिवन कॉन्फिगरेशन, हाउ टू फाइंड आउट ए माइक्रोस्टेट्स ऑफ ए गिवन कॉन्फिगरेशन, बिकॉज़ दिस क्वेश्चंस आर asked in your final exam or also in the JEM exams also. So then to understand the different terms involved in order to determine the term symbol of a given configuration, then methods of determining term symbol, ground state term of DN system. So for a given, what will be the ground state term for a given configuration, then splitting up of the terms in an octahedral environment, energy of term symbols, how to arrange different term symbols in increasing order of their energy, then the selection rule, and after algorithm. So I may not go cover up with the, all the points that is given here. Gotike ra mor cover koribo noaribo paru. So let's see how much we can move. So the first, part. So when you say about the term symbol, it comes always we have to know the what is Russell Sanders coupling. Are tumalke ma khakur ma bhabi ma janu ma, these are all there in your quantum chemistry books of your fifth semester, of course. Russell Sanders coupling, Russell Sanders coupling or because all of information ami janibo lage what is LS coupling. So this is a pattern. Actually you see the L orbital angular momentum and spin angular momentum, they can couple constructively or destructively to give the total angular momentum. So this is a diagram showing a constructive and destructive loop with plus spin and minus spin of the electron. All are ablex of tumalake already you have got all these things in your fifth semester. So I've just shown these slides to you, so just so that you can remember the things that you have already read in your fifth semester syllabus. So now come to the point, the today's point, that is term symbol. So term symbol, when we say about a term, that means it represents the energy states. So there are some terms I have written here. So these are the terms which represents a energy states. So it terms, when we speak about the word term to bikhoy kwar lage lage ami ki janibo laibo, we have to know another word, that is microstates. So what does actually a term means in quantum mechanics? So it's an abbreviated description of the what is total angular momentum numbers in a multiple electron atom. Of course, a single electron will do have a term symbol. So term symbol means it is nothing but an energy state, or it is a wave function representing by an electron in a given energy state. So as I have already told, as every energy level of an atom with a given electron configuration is defined by not only the electron configuration but also its own term symbol, as the energy level also depends on the total angular momentum including spin. So that's why RS coupling, we have to know RS coupling in order to find out the term symbol. And the ground state term of any term symbol, ground state term will be predicted by Hund's rule. So before going to this, so now today's lecture, I mean, jitu lecture jemi discuss kori asu. So after the main theme of this lecture is that you have seen this, the slides in front of you, there is a slide. This slide comes from, this is an electronic spectra of octahedral nickel 2 positive ion, aqueous complex of nickel 2 positive ion. So a nickel 2 positive ion or ekon jikon electronic spectra, electronic spectra na tumaloke dekhisa kisuman term ase transition ase, so mulikan symbol. So ei term kini ase. So amar today's lecture tur main motto to hold ja, after discussing all this term symbol and microstates, then energy of the microstates, we have to, we can predict the this spectral line. So how an electronic spectra, this spectra has come for this complex, a complex to gain electronic spectra ke form hol, aro ei peak block ami ki transition er karone paisu, kenuka dhoroner electronic transition er karone ami ei different peak block observe hoy for an octahedral complex of nickel 2 positive. Aro basically ami jodi sa tuta ami sposto ami 2 1 2 3 ami tat ki paisu peak paisor aro eta soldier paisu. So ei dhoroner peak block, ei jitu peak block se block diya na thake, ei peak tu ei kun tu transition er karone hoise ketu ami ki koribo labo, ei spectra kon ami analysis koribo paribo labo. We have to identify the peaks of an peaks of an of a spectra, electronic spectra of an octahedral complex. So amar main aim to hole eto je electronic spectra tor bikhoye janibolo discuss kora lagale, jehetu ami electronic spectra kotha pati asu, term symbol tu ami discuss etia korim. So tar kan ami sabo laibo je electronic spectra boli kora lage lage ami electromagnetic jitu spectrum ase ei spectrum kotha tu okoman janibo laibo. So electromagnetic spectrum kon tumaloke already paisa, radio wave pa start hoy, radio wave, microwave, infrared, ultraviolet, x-ray aro gamma ray eneke koi thake. So ei major jitu portion electronic spectra boli kora lage lage visible and ultraviolet aro visible, ei duita range thake. Ultraviolet range to 170 pura 380 nanometer lage thake, aro from 380 to 800 nanometer ei jitu electronic range ase, ei electronic range to amar kibor karone hoy electronic spectra karone hoy. To ami electronic spectra kon study kora mane ami electronic spectra ami janibo laibo je kenekua dhoroner transition hobo, aro ei transition bilak ami ki korbo laibo, analysis korbo laibo. So tar karone ami electronic spectra tonu ki bostu, so jitu electronic spectra ase, electronic spectra basic principle tonu kenekua. So ami jodi sao je etu jodi amar source hoy, so electronic transition tu boli kora lage lage ei source pra jitu radiation jabo, monochromatic radiation ta jay, dispersion method or pra goi ultimately tata single slit form kori pela, ei jitu sample collector ase, ei sample collector tu ami ki koru, sample tu diu, tar pora ei jitu radiation tu pass hoy detector e detect kore, aro sample tu thokar kane some amount of the radiation yat absorb hoy, aro absorb howar pisot etu eta swa parkin elmer elmer or eta electronic spectra, he electronic spectra bhitor khonot kintu ei bostu tu ase. So yate ei tu bhitor portion tu yate ei duta slit thake, yat ami ki koru eta sample diu, aro eta etu sample tu khodai jikun eta solventot dissolve kori dibo lage, etu dissolve the sample in a solution, aro yate reference jitu tomar solvent thake, he solvent tu ultimately yat dibo laibo, aro eta ami ki dim compound solution tu. So yar pra slit tu thodi radiation ahibo, radiation he radiation or some amount tu tat ki hobo absorb hobo, aro absorb howar pasot ami ki pam electronic spectra pam. So electronic spectra ultimately energy absorb hoy, so he energy absorption tur ultimate kotha to কথাটো হল যে এই যেটো এনার্জি এবজর্ব হল, এনার্জি এবজর্ব ফোরিয়ার ট্রান্সফরমেশনের ম্যাথমেটিক্যাল ফর্মুলার থ্রুয়েদি গিয়ে পেলে আমি পিক তুলে আমি আহোঁ। সো এটা আমার কথা হল যে আমি যদি একটা ইলেকট্রনিক ট্রানজিশন পাও, ইলেকট্রনিক ট্রানজিশন এইবিল হল ভাইব্রেশনাল এনার্জি লেভেল, আর এই এনার্জি লেভেল বিলাকত কি হয়, এই ইলেকট্রন বিলাক ট্রানজিশন হয়। সো আমাক যিকোনো এটা স্পেকট্রা যেটা থাকবে, অলরেডি আই হ্যাভ সিন শোন ইউ দা ইলেকট্রনিক কি বুলি কয় স্পেকট্রা অফ নিকেল কমপ্লেক্স, নিকেল কমপ্লেক্সৰ যিটো ইলেকট্রনিক স্পেকট্রা দিছে তাত তোমালোকে তিনটা পিক দেখিছা। সো এনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ টার্ম তোমাৰ যিবিলাক ইলেকট্রনিক ট্রানজিশন থাকিব, এই ট্রানজিশনস বিলাকৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত এই প্ৰত্যেকটোৰ যিটো স্পেকট্ৰা তিনটা পিক পালে, তিনটা পিক আমি থ্ৰী ইলেকট্ৰনিক ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যনৰ কাৰণে পাম। চ' আমাৰ টাৰ্মটো হ'ল যে এই ইলেকট্ৰনিক ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যনবিলাক কেনেকৈ হৈছে, কোনটো এনাৰ্জি ষ্টেটৰ পৰা কলৈ হৈছে, সেইটো আমি কি কৰিব লাগিব, উই হেভ টু প্ৰেডিক্ট দোজ ট্ৰানজিশ্যনছ যে কোনটো এনাৰ্জি ষ্টেটৰ পৰা আছে। আৰু অলৰেডি মই ক'লোঁ যে এনাৰ্জি ষ্টেটছবিলাক কিহৰ পৰা দিয়ে, দে আৰ গিভেন বাই এ ডিফিনিট টাৰ্ম চিম্বল। চ' এই টাৰ্ম চিম্বলবিলাক কোনটো ষ্টেটৰ পৰা কোনটো ষ্টেটলৈ এনাৰ্জি ট্ৰানজিশ্যন আছে সেইখিনি আমি জানিব লাগিব। চ' এটা ইলেকট্ৰনিক স্পেক্ট্ৰা এনালাইচিছ কৰিবৰ কাৰণে আমি কি জানিব লাগিব, টাৰ্ম চিম্বল জানিব লাগিব, তাৰপিছত আমি অৰ্গেল ডায়েগ্ৰাম জানিম, আৰু টাৰ্ম চিম্বল জানাৰ পিছত আমি সেইখিনি এক্সপ্লেইন কৰিব পাৰিম। চ' এইটো এটা আমি এক্সাম্পল দিলোঁ যে বিশেষকৈ এটা অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ড, চ' দিছ ইজ দ্য ইলেকট্ৰনিক স্পেক্ট্ৰা টাইপ অফ ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যনচ পচিবল ইন এ অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ড। চ' এই অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ডটোত তোমালোকে দেখিছা তিনিটা ডিফাৰেণ্ট টাইপ অফ ট্ৰানজিশ্যনছ আছে, ছিগমা টু ছিগমা ষ্টাৰ, পাই টু পাই ষ্টাৰ আৰু এন টু পাই ষ্টাৰ ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যনছ। চ' এই ইলেকট্ৰনিক ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যনছবিলাক দিছ ইজ এ ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যন টাইপ অফ অৰ্গেনিক কেমেষ্ট্ৰি বেচিকেলি, কিন্তু আমি যিটো পঢ়িব গৈ আছোঁ সেইটো আমি কি পঢ়িব গৈ আছোঁ, উই আৰ গৈ টু ষ্টাডি দ্য ইলেকট্ৰনিক স্পেক্ট্ৰা অফ এন অক্টাহাইড্ৰেল কমপ্লেক্স। চ' ইয়াতে এটা চোৱা, এই যিটো স্পেক্ট্ৰা ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যন দেখিলোঁ, মই এটা কুৱেশ্যন এটা দি থৈছিলোঁ তাতে, এই কুৱেশ্যনটো চোৱা যে এই টাইপ অফ যিটো ট্ৰানজিশ্যন আছে, এই ট্ৰানজিশ্যনটো শ্ব' কৰা এটা আমাক কি লাগে, অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ড লাগে। যে অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ড দিছে এটা ফাংচনেল গ্ৰুপ কৈছোঁ, কুৱেশ্যনটো আছিলে নেম ওৱান অৰ্গেনিক ফাংচন ফাংচনেল গ্ৰুপ ইন হুইচ অল থ্ৰী ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যনছ আৰ প্ৰেজেণ্ট। চ' এনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যন শ্ব' কৰা এটা কি লাগে মোক, ফাংচনেল অৰ্গেনিক ফাংচনেল গ্ৰুপ লাগে বা অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ড লাগে। ত' তোমালোকে কোনোবাই ক'বা নেকি, পাম নেকি আনচাৰটো? অ'কে হ'ব বাৰু, আমি চাম যে এনেকুৱা এটা ফাংচনেল গ্ৰুপত তোমালোকে চাব লাগিব যে যেনেকুৱা এটা ফাংচনেল গ্ৰুপ এটা অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ডত এই ধৰণৰ ট্ৰানজিশ্যন যদি থাকে, তেনেকুৱা টাইপ অফ বণ্ডিং কেনেকুৱা থাকিব লাগিব। তাতে ছিগমা বণ্ড থাকিব লাগিব, ছিগমা বণ্ড থাকিলে আমি ছিগমা ষ্টাৰ পাম, পাই বণ্ড থাকিব লাগিব, পাই বণ্ড থাকিলে পাই ষ্টাৰ ষ্টেজ পাম, আৰু এটা নন বণ্ডিং কি থাকিব লাগিব, ইলেক্ট্ৰন থাকিব লাগিব, আৰু নন বণ্ডিং ইলেক্ট্ৰন থাকিলে আমি কি পাম, এন ষ্টাৰ পাম। চ' ইয়াৰ পৰা আমি প্ৰেডিক্ট কৰিব, আমি ক'ব পাৰিম যে এনেকুৱা ফাংচনেল গ্ৰুপ থাকিলে এনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ কি হ'ব পাৰে, দিছ টাইপ অফ ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক ট্ৰেঞ্জিশ্যনছ কেন বি পচিবল ফৰ দিছ অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ড বিকজ ইট কনটেইনছ ডাবল বণ্ড, ডেট ইজ এ লোন পেয়াৰ অফ ইলেক্ট্ৰন ইজ দিয়াৰ। চ' দিছ আৰ দ্য থিংছ উই হেভ টু নো। চ' লেট মি গ' ফৰ দ্য নেক্সট লেছ। অ'কে চ' দিছ ইজ দ্য ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক স্পেক্ট্ৰা, আই হেভ অলৰেডি ট'ল ইউ দেন ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক স্পেক্ট্ৰা বুলি কোৱাৰ লগে লগে মই তোমালোকক অলৰেডি আমি ডিছকাছ কৰি আছোঁ যে ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক স্পেক্ট্ৰাত বেছিক যিটো প্ৰিন্সিপুল লয়, সেই প্ৰিন্সিপুলটো কি লয়, বিয়েৰ লেম্বাৰ্ট লটো ইউজ হয়, যিটো তোমালোকে ফটো কেমেষ্ট্ৰিত তোমালোকে অলৰেডি পাইছা। চ' দিছ ইজ এ বিয়েৰ লেম্বাৰ্ট ল, ইনচিডেণ্ট ৰেডিয়েশ্যন। চ' দিছ ইজ এবজৰ্বেঞ্চ, এবজৰ্বেঞ্চ ইজ ইকুৱেল টু ইটা চি ইন টু এল। চ' দিছ ইজ মোলাৰ এবজৰ্পশ্যন কোফিচিয়েণ্ট, চি ইজ দ্য কনচেনট্ৰেশ্যন, এণ্ড এল ইজ দ্য লেন্থ অফ দ্য কিউবেড। চ' এই হেৰিটো আমাক লাগিব। চ' আল্টিমেটলি দিছ ইজ অল এবাউট দ্য বেচিক প্ৰিন্সিপল অফ এ ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক স্পেক্ট্ৰা। চ' এতিয়া আমি আহোঁ যে আমি টাৰ্ম চিম্বললৈ আমি যাম, যে টাৰ্ম চিম্বলটো কেনেকৈ কি হয়। চ' এংগুলাৰ মমেণ্টাম অলৰেডি মই ক'লোঁ যে ট'টেল এংগুলাৰ মমেণ্টাম এটা টাৰ্ম, যেতিয়া আমি এক্সপ্লেইন কৰিম টাৰ্ম এক্সপ্লেইন কৰোঁতে সেই টাৰ্মটো অলৰেডি আমি অলপ আগতেই পাম যে টাৰ্মবিলাক হ'ল ইট ইজ এ এনাৰ্জি ষ্টেটছ। চ' এনাৰ্জি ষ্টেটছত আল্টিমেটলি আমাৰ যিকেইটা টাৰ্ম থাকিব তাৰ কাৰণে আমি কি জানিব লাগিব, ট'টেল এংগুলাৰ মমেণ্টাম লাগিব, অৰবিটেল এংগুলাৰ মমেণ্টাম লাগিব, স্পিন এংগুলাৰ মমেণ্টাম লাগিব, আৰু যে ডেট ইজ টোটেল এংগুলাৰ মমেণ্টাম লাগিব। এই গোটেইখিনি তোমালোকে ফিফ্থ ছেমিষ্টাৰ কোৱাণ্টামত পাই আহিছা। ইয়াত আমি কেনেকৈ এটা অৰ্গেনিক কম্পাউণ্ড, চৰি ইনঅৰ্গেনিক কমপ্লেক্সত তাত এপ্লাই কৰিম, আমি সেই বস্তুটোলৈ আমি যাব লাগিব, ট্ৰান্সফৰ থ্ৰুদি আমি তেনেকৈ যাম। অ'কে চ' মাজে মাজে মোৰ কুৱেশ্যন আহিব, সেই কুৱেশ্যনছবিলাকৰ আনচাৰ তোমালোকে দিবলৈ ট্ৰাই কৰিবা, আৰু তোমালোকে বহি আৰু পেন ল'বা, মই যিটো লিখিবলৈ ক'ম সেইটো তোমালোকে লিখিব লাগিব। So total angular momentum already at one pi I so that orbital angular momentum it is not j whole this is l plus l or angular momentum it is a vector quantity I already these are known to me known to us so just a minute okay wait I'm at the idea sir so this is all about a term symbol it is term symbol boli ka lage lage it is a shorthand method used to describe the energy angular momentum and spin multiplicity of an atom in any particular state in general it is represented by this so the term symbol to already my question is the term symbol to all it is a shorthand notation so the term symbol basically it gives the spin multiplicity orbital angular momentum this is spin multiplicity orbital angular momentum and total angular momentum of an electron and which is described by a shorthand term that is a term it is called a term symbol and which gives the energy states of an electronic configuration so in general it is degenerate and the wave functions which correspond to the degeneracy are specified by a set of quantum numbers so next on next slide to data more thought of the dia hill so challenges are what make life interesting overcoming them is what makes life meaningful so yar pora is jitu slide dilo eight thought to pora next portion to ami jeta agbahim tat ami direct term symbol le jam aro term symbol pora ami কেনেকে টাইম সিম্বল উলিয়াই আমি কথাখিনি যাম আৰু প্ৰেক্টিকেলি আমি কামখিনি আমি কৰিম সো মই ৰিকুৱেষ্ট কৰিম ষ্টুডেন্ট সকলক যে তোমালোকে প্লিজ ডু পাৰ্টিচিপেট ইন দা ইন দিছ লার্নিং সো দ্যাট ইট উইল বি বেনিফিশিয়াল ফর ইউ বিকজ ইয়ার প্রোবাবলি ইয়ার 60 মিনিট স্টুডেন্টস আর সাকসেসফুল এক্সাম উইল গোইং টু আগস্ট বিকজ ভেরিফিকেশন তোমালোকে পাইছা ওকে আমি এটা আহো যে আমার টার্ম সিম্বল হলে সো টার্ম সিম্বল বলি কোৱাৰ লগে লগে অলরেডি তোমালোকে পাইছা এই স্লাইডৰ এই ফার্স্ট পইণ্টটো তোমালোকে নোট কৰি লবা সো এই টার্ম সিম্বল ইজ অলরেডি গিভেন দিস ইজ টুৱাইস এছ প্লাস 1 দিস ইজ দা মাল্টিপ্লিসিটি এল ইজ দা টোটাল অরবিটাল অ্যাঙ্গুলার মোমেন্টাম এন্ড জে ইজ দা টোটাল অ্যাঙ্গুলার মোমেন্টাম So S is total. So S capital S it is summation of small s and capital L is equal to summation of small l. This is multiplicity twice s plus one. J is the total angular momentum and J is from plus s to l minus one. More ekini discuss kurim. So next point to hold. Tumaloke jani bolaga hetu hold. Je molecular levels. মলিকুলার লেভেলৰ এই টার্ম কিটা যদি তোমালোকে 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 এই টার্ম কিটা জাস্ট লিখি লবা যে এইকিটা কেনেকুৱা কাৰণে হয় সো মলিকুলার যেতিয়া টার্ম এটা দিব টার্মটোৰ ওপৰত যেটো লেফট হ্যান্ডত আপাৰ নট আপাৰ কেছত যেটো টার্ম আছে এটো কি বুজায় ডেট বুজায় ডেট মিন্স ইন্ডিকেট স্পিন মাল্টিপ্লিসিটি দেন মাজৰ যেটো পৰচন আছে মিডল পৰ্ট ইট গিভস দা ডিজেনেৰেসি অফ দা সিস্টেম এণ্ড লাষ্ট ওয়ান ইজ দা জি ইজ দা সিমেট্রি লেভেল জি ইউ এ সিমেট্রি লেভেল অলরেডি আমি সিমেট্রি চেপ্টাৰটোত ফিফথ চেমিষ্টাৰত অলৰেডি পাই আহিছোঁ মোৰ নোটত অলপ আছে আমি আমি কম যে যিটো আমি গেৰেড আৰু ইউ টু হ'ল আনগেৰেড চ' এই ডেটছবিলাক কেনেকৈ কি বুলি কয় চি টু এক্সিছৰ ওপৰত চিমেট্ৰিৰ ওপৰত বেছ কৰি পেলাই ৰোটেশ্যনৰ ওপৰত বেছ কৰি পেলাই হেডাৰ ইটি চিমেট্ৰিক অ' আনচিমেট্ৰিক তাৰ ওপৰত টাৰ্মবিলাক দিয়া হয় চ' আমি এটাই বুজি জানিব লাগিব টি মিনছ ট্ৰিপলি ডিজেনেৰেট ই হ'ল ডাবলি ডিজেনেৰেট এণ্ড এ হ'ল নন ডিজেনেৰেট অ'কে সো এইকেইটা হল আমার মলিকান সিম্বল আর তার ইন্টারপ্রিটেশন একর্ডিং দ্য সিমেট্রি পয়েন্ট অফ ভিউ যেটা ফিফথ সেমিস্টার সিমেট্রি তোমালোকে পাই আছে মই স্লাইড খন ইয়াত এই কারণে এড করছো যতে সো দ্যাট উই ক্যান রিমেম্বার দিস থিংস বিকজ আমি হুইন উই গো ফর দ্য টার্ম সিম্বল আমার এই কামখিনি আমাক লাগিব সো এ ফর এটা নন ডিজেনারেট সো সিমেট্রিক টু দ্য প্রিন্সিপাল সি এন এক্সিস বি নন নন ডিজেনারেট অরবিটাল আনসিমেট্রিক প্রিন্সিপাল সি এন এক্সিস লাইক দিস So subscript Z symmetric with respect to center of inversion. So depending on all these symmetry elements, we give this Mulliken symbols for a given orbitals. So you can already buy it. So you need nine, but you just slide screenshot to my loba. তাৰ পৰা তোমালোকে তাৰ পিছত কব পাৰিবা, লিখি লব পাৰিবা, পইণ্ট আউট কৰিব পাৰিবা কোনটো কি হয়। তো এতিয়া আমি আহোঁ যে মই এইমাত্র এইটো কথা আমি জানো যে এটা যিকোনো এটা এনার্জি স্টেটস আমি যদি কওঁ টার্ম সিম্বল যিকোনো এটা ইলেকট্রনিক কনফিগারেশন বলে কথা কওঁ, যে ইলেকট্রনিক কনফিগারেশন এটা পি টু বা এস ওয়ান বা ডি টু এই ইলেকট্রনিক যিকোনো কনফিগারেশন পৰা যেটো আমি টার্ম সিম্বল পাওঁ, টার্ম সিম্বল গিভস দ্য এনার্জি স্টেটস। এই টার্ম সিম্বল বিলাক আলটিমেটলি কোৰ পৰা আহে, ইট কামস ফ্রম এ মাইক্রো স্টেটস। এটা কথাটো হল আমি জানিব লাগিব যে হোৱাট ইজ মাইক্রো স্টেটস। সো মাইক্রো স্টেটস হল ইট ইজ দ্য পসিবল ওয়েজ ইন হুইচ এন ইলেকট্রন ক্যান বি অ্যারেঞ্জড ইন এ ডিজেনারেট অরবিটেলস লাইক পি ডি আর এফ। সো এই অরবিটেল বিলাক কিমান বেলেগ বেলেগ ধরনের আমি ইলেকট্রন বিলাক হাউ ডিফারেন্ট ওয়েজ উই ক্যান অ্যারেঞ্জ দ্য ইলেকট্রন, সো দিস উইল গিভ আস দ্য মাইক্রো স্টেটস এন্ড এভরি মাইক্রো স্টেটস ইজ রিপ্রেজেন্টেড বাই এ টার্ম সিম্বল। সো এটা যিকোনো এটা টার্ম সিম্বল কিহে রিপ্রেজেন্ট করে এটা মাইক্রো স্টেটত, আর মাইক্রো স্টেটস কি এটু হল পসিবল অ্যারেঞ্জমেন্ট, পসিবল ডিফারেন্ট ওয়েজ অফ অ্যারেঞ্জমেন্টস ইন হুইচ ইলেকট্রন ক্যান বি অকোমোডেট অর প্লেসড ইন এ ডিজেনারেট অরবিটালস লাইক ডি পি এন্ড এফ দ্যাট ইজ ওকে। সো দ্য ডেজিগনেশন অফ টু পি টু ডাজ নট টেল আস সো মাইক্রো স্টেটস কোপ আহিল, এ কনফিগারেশন is an incomplete description of arrangement of electron in an atom, so right, so this is a 2p2, so 2p2 buli kwar lage lage we don't know anything the where these two electrons occupy going to occupy in which place and which suborbital of suborbital of the p orbital, then similarly it doesn't tells anything about spin orientation, so 2p orientation whether two electron will in upward or downward rotation thakibo, so I mean jikini রিগার্ডিং ইলেকট্রনিক কনফিগারেশন হাই সেকেন্ডারি ফার্স্ট ইয়ার পর আমি যেখানে ইলেকট্রনিক কনফিগারেশনের পর স্টাডি করে আইসো তাত আমি কি দেখিছো যে উই অলওয়েজ ড্র দা স্টেবল পসিবল স্টেবল ইলেকট্রনিক কনফিগারেশন অফ এন অ্যাটম, সো উই ফলোয়িং আবভ প্রিন্সিপল ফলোয়িং হোমস রুল অফ ম্যাক্সিমাম মাল্টিপ্লিসিটি ফলোয়িং পাওলস এক্সক্লুশন প্রিন্সিপল এন্ড দ্য এন প্লাস এল রুল ফর দ্য এনার্জি, সো দিস রুলস আর অ্যাপ্লাইড, সো উই হ্যাভ অলরেডি অ্যাপ্লাইড অল দিস থিংস ইন আওয়ার হায়ার সেকেন্ডারি লেভেল অলসো এন্ড those electronic configuration gives the stable electronic configuration of an atom, so a stable electronic configuration atom doesn't mean that the both the electrons will occupy always remain in that position, also there are other possible combinations will be there that may be relatively more higher in energy, it will be higher in energy than the stable electronic configuration, but still the possibility of existence is there. So that gives the micro states for a given electronic configurations. Later on, I will show you in my slides. Later tumaloke dekha paba that for this p2 configuration we will get all total of 15 different micro states. So each 15 micro states will give you 15 different terms. So among those possible electronic states, these are the micro states, we have to find out so following the which one will be allowed following Hund's rule of maximum multiplicity and Pauli's exclusion principle, that which one given micro states, that means all electronic arrangement follow the Pauli's exclusion principle and Hund's rule of maximum multiplicity, so that will give us the different micro states and different terms for a given electronic configurations. So that means simply micro states will give the different electronic arrangement possible for a degenerate orbital. The degenerate orbital of kiman belag belag dhorone ami electron bilak arrange koribo paru hetuk ami micro states buli kom, aru micro states bilake amak ki dibo eta term symbol dibo. Okay, so নেক্সট লেকটোলৈ আমি যাওঁ, যাচোন দিছ ইজ দ্য ডেফিনেশ্যন অফ মাইক্ৰো ষ্টেটছ, আমি এতিয়া ড্ৰ কৰিম কেনেকৈ কি হয় দ্য ডিফাৰেণ্ট ৱেজ ইন হুইচ দ্য ইলেক্ট্ৰনছ কেন অকুপাই দ্য অৰবিটেলছ স্পেচিফাইড বাই দ্য কনফিগাৰেশ্যন আৰ কল মাইক্ৰো ষ্টেটছ। চ' মাইক্ৰো ষ্টেটছ ৰিপ্ৰেজেণ্ট কৰা এটা মেথড আছে, মোৰ নেক্সট লাইটখনত তোমালোকক মই শ্ব' কৰিম, তোমালোকে লিখিব লাগিব, ইউ হেভ টু ৰাইট ইট ডাউন। চ' ফৰ দিছ লাইট ইউ উইল চি অ'কে লেট মি শ্ব' ইউ ঋতুপন শর্মা, অনুরাধা নেওক, শতাব্দী সরকার, Sagar, Meghna. So some students names are there, highlighted there. So let us let me, okay, good. So be ready with your pencil and kata. So you have to go through, you have to do the sums, do the problems with me. So now let us come to the point, that is the microstructure. This is very important. This will come in the final exam also. Final exam on the Ahibo. So the microstates from is this point to cook halkamon. The microstates of a 2P2 configuration is so 1 plus 1 minus in a notation that signifies that both electrons occupy a 2P orbital with m is equal to plus 1. Plus indicates ms is equal to plus half, and minus indicates ms is equal to minus half. So it is my bisarim the a is to electronic so a is to electronic arrangement to go low modulo 1 plus 1 minus. So my bisarim kunbayan student a to report base coupler is to electronic configuration of a p2 two electrons in p electronic arrangement to show kori bolage. So I mean naked horn a kibola orbital 2p orbital jikita orbital angular momentum l values jikita say small l hey value kita ami indicate kori pala electron to anekoi dibo lagibo jate ami a just 1 plus 1 minus boli kwa loge lage ami orbital diagram to draw koribo paru. Shatabdi Sarkar, can anybody show me? Sagar, show me. Sagar is there. He is willing to show the configuration for 1 plus and 1 minus. Okay, so basically a g2 arrangement mod is so a arrangement to a key as I say it shows that two electrons are occupied in one suborbital having plus one small l value and the electrons are paired. So 1 plus 1 indicate the values of L and plus indicate the spin value, that is upward notation. So this is the pattern that we are going to give the microstates for different possible arrangement. So I mean g2 microstate I mean this 1 plus 1 minus tumaloke jodi swa dekhiba je dui ta electron kotase first orbital tor ase l or value 1. So 1 means l or value 1 plus up mean spin with upward notation and minus up with spin in downward notation. So this is the possible arrangement for 1 plus and 1 minus. So micro state ami eneke dhorone ami different states lag pam. So tumaloke this is very simple, just ami tumaloke tricks to janile hol tumaloke easily koribo pariba. Okay, tumaloke dekha paisa, is it visible to you?
Paisu sir.
Okay, so you have to kuna mo lecture to eneke dhorone hobo moi ene eta dim tumaloke bohi sai thikiba teneke hole to kaam to no hobo no. So it is swa. So next a step to swa, a step to that we indicate dhuniya ke kora ase. So ami etu p2 configuration dekhilo, a p2 configuration at ami swa etu plus l value ml plus 1 0 aro minus 1 micro state swa 1 plus 0 plus 1 plus mane l or value hol l or value plus etu plus mane spin up, so electron etu ase. So 0 mane l or value 0, স্কিন ইলেকট্রনটো হেটো অরবিটালত আছে যেটো অরবিটালত এল ৰ ভ্যালু কি আছে জিৰো আছে আৰু হাফ মিন্স ই স্পিন আপৱাৰ্ড ডাইৰেকশন এটো সোৱা জিৰো প্লাস মাইনাস ওৱান জিৰো সো জিৰো প্লাস এটো এল ৰ ভ্যালু জিৰোত ইলেকট্রনটো আছে প্লাস মিন আপৱাৰ্ড নোটেশ্যন দেন মাইনাস ওৱান প্লাস মিন্স এল ৰ ভ্যালু সেইটো অরবিটেলত আছে যিটো অরবিটেলত এল ইজ ইকুয়াল টু মাইনাস ওৱান আৰু আপৱাৰ্ড ৰোটেশ্যন প্লাস সিমিলারলি এটো সোৱা ওৱান প্লাস মাইনাস ওৱান প্লাস সো ইলেকট্রন দুটা সেইটো নোটেশ্যনত আছে যিটো নোটেশ্যনত এল ৰ ভ্যালু প্লাস আৰু এল ৰ ভ্যালু মাইনাস দুইটা আপৱাৰ্ড ৰোটেশ্যন যিহেতু প্লাস প্লাস চিন আছে আপৱাৰ্ড নোটেশ্যন আছে সো এইখিনি আমি এই এই টাইপ অফ যিটো এৰেঞ্জমেণ্ট সো পি টু ইলেকট্রনটো এনেকে আমি ফিফটিনটা ডিফাৰেণ্ট এৰেঞ্জমেণ্ট ক্ৰিয়েট কৰিব পাৰোঁ ফৰ চিম্পলি টু ইলেকট্রনস ইন এ পি অৰবিটেল আৰু প্ৰত্যেকটোৰ কাৰণে এনেকুৱা এটা কি থাকিব মাইক্ৰো ষ্টেটছ থাকিব সো এইটো এটা ড্ৰ কৰি থোৱা আছে সোৱা ওৱান প্লাস জিৰ' মাইনাস সোৱা ওৱানত প্লাস আপৱাৰ্ড ৰোটেশ্যন সো জিৰ'ত এইটো কি আছে ডাউনৱাৰ্ড ৰোটেশ্যন সেইকাৰণে জিৰ' মাইনাস ভেৰি চিম্পল মেথড তোমালোকে এইটো স্ক্ৰীনশ্বট মাৰি থোৱা এই বস্তুটো আমাক লাগিব নাও ইয়াৰ গয়িং টু ফাইণ্ড আউট দ্য ডিফাৰেণ্ট মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ ফৰ ডিফাৰেণ্ট ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক এৰেঞ্জমেণ্ট যিটো তোমালোকৰ পৰীক্ষাত আহে সো মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ ইচ মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ উইল গিভ আছ এ ডিফাৰেণ্ট টাৰ্ম চিম্বল different term symbol will be obtained for each micro states so these are the different possible states that an electron can accommodate the degenerate orbital so if log ami ki bil kaw micro states bol kaw so term symbol ami each micro state pa pam okay let's see what happen what is there in the next slide so these are the 15 possible micro states of a p2 configuration with ml and ms ভেলুজ তোমালোকে এটা স্ক্ৰীনশ্বট মাৰি থবা চোৱা ইলেকট্ৰন কেইটা এনেকে এনেকে থাকিব এই প্ৰত্যেকটোৰ কাৰণে আমি এটা এটা কি কৰিব পাৰোঁ মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ দিব পাৰোঁ চ' ফাৰ্ষ্টটোৰ কাৰণে যদি চাওঁ আমাৰ মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ হ'ব ওৱান প্লাছ জিৰ' প্লাছ এইটোৰ কাৰণে হ'ব জিৰ' প্লাছ মাইনাছ ওৱান প্লাছ চ' ইহঁতৰ কাৰণে এইবিলাক হ'ল চামেশ্যন অফ স্মল এল চ' এল ভেলুজ এই এল ভেলুজবিলাক আমি এনেকে কেলকুলেট কৰিব লাগিব তোমালোকে এই যিটো শ্লাইড আছে শ্লাইডখন স্ক্ৰীনশ্বট মাৰি থোৱা সো এনেকে আমি ফিফটিনটা পচিবল মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ আমি উলিয়াব লাগিব এনেকে ড্ৰ কৰিব লাগে কিন্তু এনেকে ড্ৰ কৰি থাকিলেতো আমাৰ পৰীক্ষাত নহ'ব সো আমি এতিয়া মেথড হাউ টু ফাইণ্ড আউট দ্য ডিফাৰেণ্ট মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ অফ এ গিভেন কনফিগাৰেশ্যন সেইটো চাম সেইটো আৰু ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট সো ডাইৰেক্টলি তোমালোকৰ পৰীক্ষাত সেই সেই কুৱেশ্যনছবিলাক আহিব এটা ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক এৰেঞ্জমেণ্ট এটা ইলেক্ট্ৰনিক কনফিগাৰেশ্যন আমাক দিয়া থাকিব সেই কনফিগুৰেশ্যনৰ পৰা হাই হাউ ইউ কেন ফাইন আউট দ্য নাম্বাৰ অফ মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ অফ গিভেন ইলেকট্ৰনিক কনফিগুৰেশ্যন ডাইৰেক্টলি আহিব আমি তালৈ যাম চ' মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ বুলি কোৱাৰ লগে লগে এতিয়া তোমালোকক আকৌ আমাৰ মনত পেলাই দিছোঁ যে কনষ্ট্ৰাক্টিং এ মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেট টেবুল মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেট টেবুলত ফাইভ মাৰ্কছ যি তোমালোকক পৰীক্ষাত আহে এইটো মই কম অলপ বাকীখিনি তুমি অলপকে অলপ কষ্ট কৰিলে ঘৰত কৰিব পাৰিবা চ' এনেকে ধৰণে আমি মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেট আমি উলিয়াব লাগিব ওৱান প্লাছ জিৰ' প্লাছ চ' ওৱান মিনছ আকৌ কৈ দিলোঁ এলৰ ভেলু প্লাছ ওৱান আপৱাৰ্ড ৰোটেশ্যনত আছে কাৰণে স্পিন ইজ প্লাছ আপ সেইকাৰণে প্লাছ চ' এলৰ ভেলু জিৰ'ত ইলেকট্ৰনটো আছে আপৱাৰ্ড সেইকাৰণে জিৰ' প্লাছ এইটো মনত ৰাখিবা এইটো স্ক্ৰীনশ্বট মাৰিবা চ' এইটো হ'ল মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ টেবুল গিভ দ্য মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ টেবুল ফৰ পি টু কনফিগুৰেশ্যন ফাইভ মাৰ্কছ দি পেলাই আজিৰ পৰা দুবছৰ আগত তোমালোকৰ ফাইনেল এক্সামত আহিছে চ' এইটো এই মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেট টেবুলখন ইউ কেন কনষ্ট্ৰাক্ট দিছ মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেট টেবুল ফ্ৰম হিয়াৰ চ' এই মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেট টেবুলখন কনষ্ট্ৰাক্ট কৰিবৰ কাৰণে তোমালোকে পৰীক্ষাত এই এৰেঞ্জমেণ্টটো তোমালোকে বনাব লাগিব চ' তোমালোকে পি ইলেকট্ৰনকেইটা এনেকে ধৰণে দি যাব লাগিব আপৱাৰ্ড চোৱা কেনেকে চাওক প্ৰথম আপৱাৰ্ড ৰোটেশ্যনত পচিবল দিছে দুটা ইয়াত দুটা ইয়াত এইটো ইয়াত এইটো ইয়াত আপৱাৰ্ড ৰোটেশ্যনৰ পচিবল এৰেঞ্জমেণ্টকেইটা দিয়াৰ পিছত ডাউন ৱাৰ্ডলৈ আহিল ঠিক তেনেকে ডাউন ৱাৰ্ডত গোটেই তিনিটা পচিবল দিয়া হ'ল তাৰপিছত এটা এটা ডাউন দি পেলাই তেনেকে দিলে চ' এনেকে ধৰণে ডিফাৰেণ্ট ৱেজত তোমালোকে দিব লাগিব এইটো চা তোমাৰ কমপ্লিটলি টু ইলেকট্ৰনছ ইন দ্য চেম অৰবিটেল প্ৰথমতে এল প্লাছত দিলে তাৰপিছত জিৰ'ত দিলে তাৰপিছত মাইনাছ ওৱানত দিলে এনেকে ধৰণে মেথডটো কৰি পেলাই তোমালোকে যদি কেলকুলেশ্যনটো কৰা ইউ কেন ফাইণ্ড আউট ইজিলি দ্য ফিফটিন ডিফাৰেণ্ট পচিবল মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেটছ ফৰ এ পি টু কনফিগুৰেশ্যন তাৰপিছত আমি আমি এই মাইক্ৰ' ষ্টেট টেবুলখন বনাব লাগিব একেবাৰে সহজ আমি যদি চাওঁ যে মেক্সিমাম এল ভেলু কিমান হ'ব পাৰে মেক্সিমাম এল ভেলু পি অৰবিটেলৰ ইয়াৰ কাৰণে কি হ'ব পাৰে টু হ'ব পাৰে আৰু কি হ'ব পাৰে মাইনাছ টু হ'ব পাৰে চ' এই দুটা হ'ল মেক্সিমাম পচিবিলিটি প্লাছ টুৰ পৰা মাইনাছ টুৰ মাজত থাকিব সেইকাৰণে আমি চোৱা আমি চালোঁ প্লাছ টুৰ পৰা মাইনাছ টুৰ মাজত থাকিব আৰু জিৰ' তাৰপিছত মাইনাছ ওৱান এইখিনি হ'ল পচিবল তেতিয়া আমি প্ৰথমটো এৰেঞ্জমেণ্টৰ কাৰণে চাম প্লাছ টু আৰু মাইনাছ ওৱানৰ কিবা আছে নেকি প্লাছ টু আৰু মাইনাছ ওৱানৰ যদি নাই মানে নাই তাৰপিছত আমি চাম যে প্লাছ টু আৰু জিৰ' প্লাছ টু এলৰ ভেলু প্লাছ টু আৰু এম এছ এম এছৰ ভেলু জিরো এইটোর কারণে কিবা এনহেন্সমেন্ট আমার আছে নাকি আমি ইয়াত চাম সো আমার তো আসলে কি যে প্লাস টু আর জিরো প্লাস টু আর জিরোর কারণে কিবা আছে নাকি চা প্লাস টু আর জিরোর কারণে আমার এইটো এরেঞ্জমেন্ট আছে এই যে এরেঞ্জমেন্ট আছে এই এরেঞ্জমেন্ট কি এই এরেঞ্জমেন্ট আমি যদি মাইক্রো স্টেটত দিও তেনহলে এইটো কি হব এইটো চা এলর ভ্যালু ওয়ান প্লাস আর ওয়ান কি হব মাইনাস হব এইটো এলর ভ্যালু ওয়ানত আছে এলর ভ্যালু প্লাস ওয়ানত দুইটা ইলেকট্রন আছে পেয়ার স্পিন সো এখানে এইটোর কারণে আলটিমেটলি এলর ভ্যালু ওয়ান হল আপার ডাইরেকশনের কারণে প্লাস হল এইটোর কারণে এলর ভ্যালু ওয়ান হল আপার ডাইরেকশনের কারণে কি হল মাইনাস হল চোৱাচোন সেইটো হয় নে নহয় চোৱা এইটো ওয়ান প্লাস এন্ড ওয়ান মাইনাস সো এনেকুৱা ধৰণে আমি ইয়াত চাই চাই তাৰপিছত আমি প্লাস ওয়ান মাইনাস ওয়ানৰ কাৰণে তাত চাম প্লাস ওয়ান জিরোর কারণে চাম প্লাস ওয়ান আর প্লাস ওয়ানৰ কারণে চাম চোৱা প্লাস ওয়ান আর প্লাস ওয়ানৰ কারণে কি আছে না দুটা প্লাস ওয়ান থাকা এইটো চোৱা প্লাস ওয়ান আর প্লাস ওয়ানৰ কারণে এইটো আছে এল প্লাস জিরো প্লাস এটা এল প্লাস জিরো প্লাস এইটো হয় নে নহয় চোৱা এল প্লাস মানে ওয়ান প্লাস এল নহয় ওয়ান প্লাস জিরো প্লাস সো এনেকে ধরনের ইউ ক্যান কনস্ট্রাক্ট দিস হোল মাইক্রোস্টেট টেবল প্রোভাইডেড দ্যাট ইফ উই নো দিস হাউ টু রিপ্রেজেন্ট এ মাইক্রোস্টেট ফর এ গিভেন ইলেকট্রনিক কনফিগারেশন দেন উই হ্যাভ টু ফাইন্ড আউট দিস ফিফটিন পসিবল অ্যারেঞ্জমেন্ট ফর দিস পি টু ইলেকট্রনিক কনফিগারেশন দেন গো ফর দিস টাইপ অফ টেবল দিস ইজ ভেরি সিম্পল সো এটা ফাইনাল এক্সাম তোমালোকে এইটো কিমান মার্কস দি ফুটে ফাইভ মার্কস দি পেলাই এখানে সো উইদিন ফাইভ মিনিটস ইউ ক্যান ফাইভ টু টেন ফাইভ মিনিটস ইউ ক্যান কনস্ট্রাক্ট দিস টেবল যদি তোমালোকর প্র্যাকটিসটো ঘরত থাকে সো এটা আমার কথা হল যে আমি পি টু কনফিগারেশনত পঁচিশটা আছে পি থ্রিত কিমানটা থাকিব এইবিলাক আমি আঁকি আঁকি আমি কি করব লাগে নালাগে মাথা মারিব নালাগে সো মই এটা তোমালোকক বুঝাম যে ফর এ গিভেন কনফিগারেশনত হাউ টু ফাইন্ড আউট ডিফারেন্ট মাইক্রো স্টেটস ভেরি ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট আর আই ওয়ান্ট ইউ অল টু পার্টিসিপেট ইন দিস প্রসেস অফ টিচিং এন্ড লার্নিং ফার্স্ট নামটো হল যে এইটো ধুনিয়াকে লিখি লওয়া সবেই লিখা অল অফ দোজ আর পার্টিসিপেটিং ইন দিস লেকচার প্লিজ রাইট নোট ইট ডাউন দিস ইজ ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট মানে সবকে কইসো সো ইয়াত চা যে যদি একটা পি টু যিকোনো একটা পি টু পি টু তো মানে দি থলো ডি থ্রি টি তোমালোকে ডি টু তো তোমালোকে মোক নিজে করে এটা দেখাবা সো পি টু এটা পি টু এটা পি স্মল পি অরবিটাল পি টু অরবিটাল তো যদি পি টু অরবিটাল দিয়ে যে ইফ উই হ্যাভ টু ফাইন্ড আউট দ্য নাম্বার অফ পসিবল মাইক্রোস্টেটস ফর দি পি টু কনফিগারেশন তেনহলে আমি কি দিম ওকে সো আমার মেথড টু হল এটু টু এন নট এপসাইলন তাৰপিছত এইটো চোৱা এন নট হল এন নট হল নাম্বার অফ ডিজেনেট অরবিটালস প্রেজেন্ট সো পি হলে থ্রি হল সো টু ইন্টু থ্রি টোটাল হল কি হব সিক্স তোমালোকে নোট কৰিছা এইটো এতিয়া তোমালোকে চোৱাচোন কেলকুলেট কৰাব পি টু কনফিগারেশন হোৱাৰ ইট কামছ 15 অৰ নট ইজ দেৰ এনিওয়ান ফ্ৰম সলড্ৰা ক্লাছ কেন শ্ব মি আৰাধনা কেন ইউ শ্ব মি দা 15 অকে বাই ইজ সাফিচিয়েণ্ট অকে আই কেন গেট ইউ আনসাৰ অকে সো দিস দা ওয়ে সো নাও ইউ হ্যাভ টু গো ফর সে ডি টু কনফিগারেশন Tell me in the chat box how many you will get for a D2 configuration. Is there any student from Kolhapur College here?
45. College.
Okay, good. 45 is the answer. Is there anyone from Kolhapur College participation in the lecture? So it is a teaching learning method. Show me in the chat box. Show me in the chat box. So it is a teaching learning method. I am not giving a lecture. You are just listening and go to your bed. Just participate. Participate with me so that you can understand something that is going to ask your final examination.
Student can give the answer in the chat box.
Okay. So if it, you have any queries also, you can also go in the give it in the chat box also. Okay, so participate with the lecture. Okay, so this is if the D2 configuration you will get, how much it is? 45. Okay, right. So next second part. So if your configuration is given like this, P1 and D1. So answer is 60. Just carry on. So this is for same formula. You have to write two times. One is for P1 configuration. Another one is D1 configuration. Just multiply the numbers. You will go down, get the answer. Whether my answer is correct or not, so, tell me immediately. Because I may be wrong.
Student, put your answer in the chat box.
Okay. So this is a simple mathematical calculations you see. So these are very simply mathematical calculations, and you can easily get the answers if you know the rules, know the equation. Okay, it is what to write is 60. We are coming good. Then I thought that I may be wrong. That's why I am asking you to check the questions, because I may be wrong. No, in calculating. So this is now come to the second point. So I have not given the answer of this one. This is a term. So in order to term symbol, we will go to discuss about the term symbol, of course. So this is the term, a D2 term is given. Now we have to find out the number of microwave states for a 2D configuration. 2D means it pronounced as AAD, not 2D. Reminded, a term is pronounced as AAD, not 2D. So next time you will pronounce it as 2D. When the letter is in capital letter, upper script, there is a number, it is doublet, triplet, quintet, pentet, like that. This is singlet G. So your the microstate, the equation is 2S into N multiplied by twice L into N. Very, very important, important and easy, of course. So thus you have to find out the value of capital S from the multiplicity. So this is 2. I will discuss about multiplicity, of course, in the above slides. I have already shown you about the relation of multiplicity. So multiplicity means twice S plus 1. Capital S will come from twice S plus 1. Here multiplicity is 2. That means twice S plus 1 is equal to 2. From there, you have to find out the value of capital S. Now, show me the answer in the chat box. So first for 2D. For 2D, you have L is equal to 2. Then for S, what you have to do? Twice S plus 1 is equal to 2. So capital S is equal to half. So this is the method you have to follow to find out. Okay, some of you have. Okay, good. I've got the answer, some of your answers. Okay, so you show, I have seen you, shown you in the paper. So this is the method you see. So D, for D, capital L is equal to 2, and for S, for you have in order to calculate the value of capital S. So we know that multiplicity S, multiplicity is twice S plus 1, here twice S, 2S means capital S plus 1 is equal to 2 from S, value of S will be come as half. So this is the way we have to find out the number of term symbols for a given electronic configuration or for a given term. So this is the way we have, you can find out all this for the number of microstates for all this term also. Second one, this one. If the J value is given, how to find out the J value, how to find out the term symbol, we'll discuss this later on in the later slides. This will be there. So simply, if the J value is given, this is the way to find out the number of microstates. Just twice J plus 1. This will give us the possible micro multiplicity of the number of degenerate states of the given term if the P value is given, J value is given. For this configuration, it is simply 2 into 4 plus 1, that is 9. So second one. Second one is the Mulliken symbols are given. So I have already shown you about the Mulliken symbol. So this is the multiplicity. This is the symmetry term. This is the multiplicity. Then this is the symmetry term, and this is the degeneracy. So triplets means it is three. So non-degenerate one, doublet two. So for this first configuration, 2T1G, what will be the number of microstates? It will be twice S into 1 plus degeneracy. Again, you have to find out. Okay, you need not to find out anything because multiplicity is given here. So twice S plus 1 is equal to 2. So 2 into degeneracy, degeneracy is 3. This is 6. Okay, so this is the one. This is the methods by which we can find out the multiplicity for a given electronic configuration or a term or a Mulliken symbols by using simple these calculations or these equations. Okay, let me go for the next slide. What it is coming? Okay, now we are coming to our main point: how to find out the term symbol of a given electronic configuration. So this is the slides, but tumhaloke yar screenshot to loi loa yar protective bostu keneke ami verify korim, keneke find out korim, ami eta next immediate slide khon ami pam. So already my already tumhalokok etu dekhai to aisilo. So twice s plus 1, this is spin multiplicity, j spin orbital coupling, that is total angular momentum. So l is the orbital m. These are all capital value. For capital value of L, that means it comes from L is equal to ML, that is summation of small l, and then S is equal to summation of small s. Ite ekita kothai janitwa yat aro kisman kotha ase bilak ami aji no hobo pisot dekha jabo. So simply ami summation sum up korim different L values. So capital L 0 hole 0, if it is 0, S 1, P 2, D 3, F 4, G 5, H and 6 I term. Okay, tar pishot to z ami ekita value pam l plus s or pra ami kulo jam, will go to l minus l s for a given value of l and s to find out the j value, total angular momentum of the given electronic configuration. So ami capital L uliabo laibo, capital S uliabo laibo, aro ami q uliabo laibo, capital J, it will come from j l plus l to l minus 1. So tumhaloke next jitu slide khon ekhon aro important ekhon tumhaloke. Okay, so term symbol upor already moi ekhini koisu ei kotha khini koi thoy ase je term or karone moi ekhini extra ke ami disu je ki ki find out koribo laibo, ki ki bostu ami uliabo laibo. So tate eta point tumhaloke ekhini ta ami pame baro, ei first point tu khali eta kotha mono rakhiba je closed shell do not contribute to the spin orbital or total angular momentum. So closed shell jodi hoy, closed shell completely filled mane tumi non-degenerate, I mean state pump, then D10, P6, by S2. And you can see the configuration, a configuration that total angular momentum of Kino Kore, Kunud Honor contribution, no Kore. So completely feel work and a plus up, minus up in my notation, Tokaka and a Kihotter, Kihoi cancel out with the angular momentum too. So he term to Amar Ill sentence to Tumaloke, Monorakibuloka. Aki Kinyami already degenerate wave function, Ekinikota already Ami. Discuss korei so ami ki ki koribo laibo next class not ami koisu. So ei term kon so ei tu amak gote term symbol ko amak dibo ei slide kon. So methods how to find out a term symbol from a given electronic configuration. Ami tin term jetu eta electronic arrangement kotha jodi chao, nucleus er sari pini eta electron er rotation to jodi ami imagine koro, tat kenekua dhoroner coupling hoy, kenekua dhoroner interaction hoy. Basically three type of interactions are there. So SS coupling, LL coupling and LS coupling. So SS coupling, that will give us the total spin quantum number. Then LL coupling, it will give us the orbital quantum number. So and LS coupling, that will give the total angular momentum quantum number of the electron which is circulating around the nucleus. So as you can slide as a slide corner from protect to term symbol liable protect to bostu and dhuniya ke compound. Still, I am going to discuss each point one by one in my next slide. So be prepared for this and make a screenshot of this and you can capture it and be remember the things, the terms that we have to remember in order to find out the term symbol of a given electronic configuration. So So this is a given electronic configuration, and I am trying to find out the spin total. First point to hold S, that is total spin quantum number. So pardon me about the size of the letters, because I have to make lot of efforts to make this slides. So some letters are bigger than the others. But main point is that so that you can understand the thing easily from this slide, I am trying my best so that you can understand the thing here. So ei table khono tumalke ami ki pamsa total spin quantum number. So total spin quantum number ami jodi sa, we have to add up the spin small ms, small s of the electrons. Yet all are in upward. So we are getting 1/2 + 1/2 + 1/2, 3/2. So this is one, this is only one electron half. So here you will see some, these are cancelled complete, plus minus, this is cancelled. So only this is two upward electron configuration are there, that will be, it will give a s value of one. Like this, just you have to plus, when it is filled, that means s is equal to zero. Like the way you can find out the total s spin value, total spin quantum number for a given electronic configuration. Then what is the formula of multiplicity? So it is twice s plus one. But in simply we can find out the multiplicity by n plus one, but don't go through this rule always, because sometimes it will differ. So if we find out the, it will be better if we find out the multiplicity for, sorry, total spin quantum number from this electronic configuration by adding up the number of electrons. So this is the twice s plus one. And what is it now? I'll see the degeneracy that we have to, when you give the symbol, term symbol, then we will be needed this singlet, doublet, and triplet term. This is the degeneracy. So to a multiplicity, twice s plus one, if it is one, twice s plus one as a whole, twice s plus one, then it will be singlet, then twice s plus one, two, doublet, triplet, quartet, quintet, and sextet. So this is the way we have to name the numbers in a term symbol. Okay, so let's see what is there in the, okay, the second one, it is a total orbital quantum number. Total orbital quantum number, just we have to add up the orbital number of orbital with the value of minus small l. Orbital quantum number here in this presentation, I am giving first one as minus one, then zero. Please note it down, zero and plus one. You see two electrons are there, so two into minus one, plus here number of electron is one, but the l value is zero, so l into zero. Second one, it is one into number of l value is plus one, so it is plus one. So it is, if you sum it up, it will be, it will come as minus one. But use remember that both m, l, and s below, these are all, they will come always in positive integers. So this modulus symbol is there, so this should be again one. So there are some other possible states. So from this states you can find out the values of capital L also. This is very simple one, of course you can find it out. So now we have to go for the, this list also, this is similar to the number of orbitals, as small l value zero, when it comes zero we give small s for the orbital. Here since the value is for capital L, we have the symbol should be in capital letters. For zero it is capital S, for one P, two D, three F, four G, five H, six I, seven K, like this. So these are all known to you. Now just you have to add it like this to find out the capital L values for a given electronic configuration. Now come to the mokon pani khailo. How are you?
Okay,
come on. Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Rest some moment.
No, no. Hold on. Rest. No, like rest. So, let me come. No, okay. Rest. No, no. Who will do?
Student can interact.
Okay. Ah. Oh, they can interact, of course.
From Sardar College, Rituparn Sharma. Yes. Would you like to interact with Hazirika sir?
Okay, if they have any questions or any queries, then they can put it in the chat box also, Radhuda. Let them put it in the chat box. We'll discuss one by one later on.
Okay, no problem.
Because slide jabo loga se.
Yes, keep going.
Radhuda, kiyote slide black or screenshot marok. Aro jikini moi likhibole kaun likhi jao. Tar pisot kiyote nije nije bujibao buji na pale moi asu.
We have already recorded, no problem. We'll send the record
also. Okay, it's good. So next point is the total angular momentum. This is very important. So tumaloke eto screenshot mara aro tumaloke ei bostu sabole bi duta man point ami janibo laga ase moi yar kane eta di thoisu tumaloke ji a tu kane amor heri value kita uliba j value kita uliba so j kane so what we need l value first L value and S value. First, we have to find out summation of small s for capital S value. This is half, only one electron. So since I put the electron in small l is equal to one, orbital angular momentum value one in the box where it is indicated, it is represented for orbital angular momentum value one. So this is only one electron is there. So capital L is one. So here, if you find out the J value, so J value ranges from where? From L plus S, then L plus S minus 1, then L plus S minus 2, up to ami kolo jabo laibo L minus S. So here kane jodi ami sao, J L plus G2 S value, etu kimana hebo? 3 by 2, aro L minus S value to kimana haibo? Half haibo. Yohan duta major value to jodi ami sao. L plus S minus 1 heto aku kia haibo? Half haibo. Hekane a P1 jito configuration as a P1 configuration to karane. Ami J value ami tapam eta hole 3 by 2 aru unto hole half. Acha A2 karane swa, A2 karane tumalke A kita puan and kwa. Jodi paisa muk sat box or kwa. First. Second one. So second one or karane ami ki dekhisu, so we have seen that only two electrons are there, so we have to find out again capital S and capital L, so it will come as whether my calculations are right or wrong, so that's why I'm asking you to calculate it out. So anyway, so if this is correct, L and L values, S values are okay, then we'll get a value L plus S is equal to 2, L minus S is equal to 0, and L plus S minus 1 S is equal to 1. So we will get these three values for a P2 configuration. So this is in this way, we have to find it out J value for the other configurations also. So this is why I have written this 0 there. Okay, this is 0, this is 3 by 2. Here you will see L plus S is equal to 3 by 2. Again, L minus S will be minus 3 by 2 since there is always comes as a positive integer, that a positive value. That's why the only one value for this configuration, this is 3 by 2. So this is the way we have to find out the different J values for a given electronic configuration. So now here is one question is there. I want to put this question, I want to find the answers from you. So this is about, you have to find out the J values for this this term, 3P term. A term is given, this is P term, 3P term. So you have to give me the J value for this 3P term. So in order to find out this value, what we have, the values, we need the two not term. One is capital L and another one is capital S. So since multiplicity it is given as 3, so twice S plus 1 is equal to 3. Then we have S is equal to capital S is equal to 1. Since the term is for P term, we have L is equal to 1. That means S is equal to 1. L is equal to 1. So like this way for a given configuration, this is for TP symbol, TP term, you have to find it out. So such types of question will be asked in your exam, of course. So this is the way you have to find it out how to find it out that the J values for a given configuration, as I already mentioned you, in order to find out the J value, we need capital S and capital L. If a term is given, then from that term, we have to find out the capital S and capital L. For this P configuration, you will find it out that, so this is a triplet P term. So multiplicity is 3, so twice S plus 1 is equal to 3, capital S is equal to 1. Since the term is P, so capital L will be equal to 1. So in this way, you have to find out, calculate it out, the J values for a given term. So this is the three slides. These are very important in order to find out the term symbol of a given electronic configurations. If you can find out the capital S value, capital L value, and J values, then we can easily calculate out the term symbol of a given electronic configuration. Okay, so next term is that what is ground state term? The word only term, if it is mentioned here, we don't need to give the J values. So if we were asked, give the ground state term for D1 configuration, just this is the symbol you have to follow. In some cases, J values are also given. So if J value, you give G value also, it is no problem, of course. But in general, if a ground state term, only if term symbol is there, then you must give the J values. But only if term is there, you can ignore the J values. So what is the ground state term? If it already I have said you, the ground state term must follow Abbot principle, Pauli's exclusion principle, Hund's rule, and N plus L rule. Okay. Let me go for the next slide. So now you have to find it out. I'll be a little bit hurry now because it's 11:23. So well, first of all, so this is the electronic configuration. Okay, I have said that this all fill cells are there, they will not contribute the total angular momentum, so we'll get a term for 2p2 configuration. So this is a possible ground state electronic configuration for p2 configuration. This is a ground state term. So then you have to find out capital S. Capital S is half plus half is equal to 1, 2 in upper sense. So multiplicity twice S plus 1 would be equal to 3. Let's go for the L value. This is plus 1, electron is plus 1, and 0 value. So plus 1 is 0, the symbol. So that means capital L is equal to 1. So capital L equal to 1, the symbol will be a P symbol. Then J from L plus L to L minus L to 1, 0. Okay, then one term is there, whereas I have given it, shown it in the, okay, yes, I have forgot to tell you these things. These 3 points are very important in order to find out the ground state term for a given electronic configuration. So this is, if the given electronic configuration is less than half filled, so P2 configuration, less than half filled means two electron, these two are the electronic configuration. This is very important. And these two are the electronic configuration for the two electrons in P orbital. Since it is less than half filled for ground state term, J value will be L minus L, L minus S. So L minus S value, that is lowest value of J, will be given for an electronic configuration which is less than half filled. It's for ground state term. If that ground state term is not mentioned there, then we have to give all the J values for a given term. But if it is mentioned the ground state term, then only the value L minus L for the electronic configuration less than half filled. For the electronic configuration more than half filled, then for ground state term, this is a electronic configuration more than half filled. So we will give the value L plus L, J value L plus L should be given. And if it is half filled, then we will give value J is equal to S. Okay. Now remember this 3 points. These are very important because in order to give the J value, we have to find out whether the given electronic configuration is half filled or less than half filled or more than half filled. If it is less than half filled, L minus L. If it is more than half filled, L plus L, S. And if it's half filled, it is S. So it should be, the J value should be put like this. And if it gown state term is not minso menson, then we have to give all the values possible z values in the term. So here it is less than half fill 0 0. Since the subshell is less than half fill, j will be equal to 0. The ground state term symbol for carbon is 3p0. Okay, then let us come for another configuration. Pardon me for this markings. So D9. So already we know that these will be all cancel out because completely filled subshell does not contribute to the total angular momentum. For D9 configuration, we have capital S is the total quantum number, only one electron because all these are paired, so their S value will be equal to 0. So this is S is equal to half. Then we have L orbital quantum number value. These are all cancel out, only minus 2, that is modulus of 2, that is 2. So now you have to find out the J value. So this is the term 2DJ. For J value, we need L plus L to L minus L. So we have 5/2 and 3/2. Forget about raise term because this is ground state term is there. We need not go for the J values for the middle of for in between L plus L arrow and minus N. Our ground state term jodi diya thake, ground state term or kane amak cable ki lage L plus L S lage aru L minus S lage. Major bilang na lage. Major bilang ami find out koibo dorkar nai. L plus S kora, L minus S kora more than half fill 5/2. So the term for this D9 configuration will be doublet D, J will be 5/2. It is not written here, so you please write it down. It will be a doublet D 5/2. Okay. So next second one. So it is, you check it whether it is 3p0 or not. Then you have to answer this one. Give me the answer of this one. So here again, it will be cancelled out. We have to find out this value, sum up this one, and it should come like this. Or whether J value is, I am given here the ground state for configuration for D6 configuration. This is ground state. So L minus L S more than half fill. L plus L will come as J value, so you will calculate it out. This is stable electronic configuration. This is not for ground state electronic configuration. For this is stable electronic configuration with J value. You will find it out whether it is correct or not. It's written like this. Okay. Okay. So you will calculate it out. You check it. Please do check it. Okay, so next slide, this is another information for you. Sometimes there are no second chance, no timeouts, no next time. Sometimes it is now or never. So this is another slide. So moi okoman pani khabo karane. So kiba question ase jodi question dibo para. Okay, let me go for the next slide. Okay, so this slide is there. Just find J values for the following and give their term symbol. You have to find out the J value for this term. The term is already given. These are the term. This is already given and we have to find out the J value. As I already said, for J value, we need this term multiplicity twice as plus one. From then we have to find out the S value, and from the term we will get L value. For first one, this is triplet F, L is equal to 3 and S is equal to 1, because you have to calculate it from twice S plus 1. These are the J values and the term symbol will be this. Then for, look at the question, it is given it. Find the J values for the following in gave their term symbol. There is no ground state term is there. So in such type of questions, you have to give all the J values and term symbol will be like this. So this is the second one. Again, you have to find out, calculate it out like this. You will get the term symbol for a given electronic configuration or for a given term. Likewise, you will get the answers of the next questions also. It is not very complicated. Okay, so there is another term, another very interesting point is coming. So if your question is like this, give the ground state term symbol for an atom with the configuration S1, P1, S1, P1, and S1, D1. So first one S1, that means S means L is equal to 0. So L is equal to 0, that means capital L is equal to 0. S is equal to half, that means capital only one electron is there. It may be a plus up or minus up. So take any one. So S is equal to capital S will be plus up. So multiplicity will be 2. So for this configuration, the term will be A2S. Okay, now for second one, P1. So P1, so this is the configuration. We have shown the configuration and in the way that we are putting the electron in small l is equal to 1. We'll get a different term. For this one, this L is equal to 1, capital L is equal to 1, only one electron, S is equal to half, capital S is equal to half, twice S plus 1 is equal to 2, the term will be 2P. Now for second one. So this is S1 and P1. So you have calculated, I like to answer for this question from you. Please calculate it out. So for this one, you see, if the configuration is like this, S1 and P1, this is S1 and this is for P1. I forgot to mark the L values in this here. This is plus 1, 0, and minus 1. So S1, it is obvious, L is equal to 1 for S1. And then for L is equal to 1 for P1. For P1, L is equal to 1. For it, here is a correction, because this is for S1, L is equal to 0. Make this correction. This is 0, not 1. This is a mistake from my part. So please pardon me for this. So here you have to add the both L values and both S values. So you see, these are on upward directions. So L here, L is not 1, 0, and here L is equal to 1. So we get capital L is summation of small n1 and l2. This is comes 0, 1. S, there is two possibilities. If the electrons are paired, they are in upward direction. This one, if one is in upward and another one is downward, paired direction, then it will be 0. Capital S will be 0. Then the multiplicity will be, here it is not 2, again it is wrong, it should be 1. Twice S plus 1, S is equal to 0, it should be 1. Again, if they are in same spin, then S is equal to 1, plus up and plus up, it will be parallel position, both are in same upward direction. So twice S plus 1, their spin will be 3. So for this notation, since we have L is equal to 1, we have two terms, because multiplicity for 1, it is twice S plus 1, multiplicity will be 1, this is 1, and another one for parallel contribution, multiplicity will be 3. So we'll get two terms, one is 3P and another one is 1P. Now you have to find out the Z value separately for 3P and 1P, then we get the term symbol for these configurations. So can anybody show me the term for this configuration? Let's check in the set box. Is there anyone who can show me? Okay, let me go for the second slide. So this is now we have to find out the ground state term for the D configuration. These are the D configuration, D orbit possible electronic arrangement for D1 to D9. This is the way we can add the electrons in the 5 degenerate d orbitals. We will get capital L values and capital S value. Likewise, if we sum it up, so these are the capital N and capital S value. From this capital L and capital S value, we will get the ground state term for the different d electrons for D1 to D9. These are the term symbol. You can find it out easily at your home. So one point is very important to know down is that these are the d orbital electrons and these are the different term for the d electrons. This d term, dn and d10 minus n have the same term. So you will see that d1 and d9, these are d2 time 10 minus 1 d9, d2, d8, they have same time triplet f, d3, d7, they have same time quartet 4, so likewise pentet. So this is the way we can find it out. If we can find out the term for D1 configuration, then we can easily say what will be the configuration ground state term for D9. So just follow this one. Okay, so this is the another questions just asked in the exam. So how to find out the ground state term? This is the term symbol for Nd2 electron configuration. This is the term symbol is given. Calculate the values of J associated with the each of this term symbol. And which term symbol represents the ground state? So again, this is the question. Ground state term for Mn2 positive, chromium 3 positive. Give the ground state term for 2p1 configuration. Give the term symbol for ground state term of helium atom. This is the different questions that can be asked in the exam. And likewise, already we have discussed the way how do we find out the term symbol for the different electronic arrangement. So you can find it out easily. So next very important point is that how to find out the energies of different term symbols. So you see this question. Arrange the following with increasing order of their energies. This is the term symbol is given, different term symbol is given, and we have to find out the energies of different term symbol. The answer is this. This is the answer. This is the answer of this question. Now, in order to answer the questions, arrange the different term symbol with their increasing energies, we have to follow these 3 points. Number one, higher multiplicity. Number two, higher L values. Number three, lower J value. So in when lower J value comes here, the point of electronic arrangement, whether it is a half fill or full fill orbitals, that arises, of course. So anyway, so we have to follow this order. So these are the three or pattern of this different term. You see, this is a triplet P, then singlet D and singlet S. So first we have to see whether this given arrangement is okay. Let's go for this one. These questions we can discuss this first. Higher the multiplicity. If the multiplicity is high, then the energy of this term will be low. So in this case, we have two terms. One triplet 3, another is triplet P. So this will be lower in energy. So in again, in among these two terms, we have to find out which one will be lower in energy. For this one, we have to go for higher value of L. Term with higher value of L will be lower in energy. So in this case, it is F term with L value is 2. So 3F will be lower in energy. Then this is the way these are all singlet term with Z, D, and S. Z has the higher value of all L values. So this is lower in energy. Likewise, this arrangement is like this. So in order to compare the energies of different orbitals, you have to follow this order: higher multiplicity, higher L value, lower J value. So we can predict this questions, answer of this question. So in order to find out this value, this is the, of course, I have already told you the answer. This is given by the Hund's tells about both the triplet term will be lower in energy than the singlet term, that is higher multiplicity. Second rule, that is higher value of L, that is the higher value of L will be lower in energy. Again, now if the J values are given, then one we have to go, and then we have to again follow the rule that this lower value of J, lower value of J will be higher in energy. So in this case, if you compare the energies, then first we have to go triplet state, these are the two triplet states. So triplet P1, triplet P2, and triplet P0. So these are the three triplet states. So among these triplets, three triplet states, it is the 3P0, which will be lower value of J. This will be lower in energy than this one, and then these two. Again, then we have to come this singlet state. In this singlet state, so 1D will be there, then it will be follow 1S. So then next term is how this different term splits, different term degenerates in molecular symbols. So S, this is A1 G type, P, T1 G type, D orbital, since it's octahedral environment, we have already in CFT, we got it, it splits at EG and T2G. So D orbital is T2G and EG, F orbital is T1G, F orbital, T1 means triplet, F terms have degeneracy 7, so two triplets and one singlet, degeneracy F7, it will get ultimately F is 7, then 9, it will split as A1G, EG, T1G and T2G. So will be needed from these two mainly, D and F. Okay, so we'll be stick to these two term only. So these two term, mainly this F term, as we have already, so F time will split as T1G, T2G and A2G. This will be important. Okay, I'm running this, my time is very low. There's only 20 minutes left. Okay, now come for another very interesting, please note, make a screenshot of this one. This is a selection rule of electronic transitions. So in this selection rule of electronic transitions, the electron transitions, they follow some selection rule. So first selection rule is electron transition will occur in those terms where del S, change in multiplicity, is zero. So from triplet state, the electron can jump to another triplet state only. So triplet, doublet transition is possible. So doublet to triplet to doublet transitions are forbidden. Another one is called Lapote forbidden. So DD transitions are prohibited. So different same L values, transition from one S orbital to another S orbital is forbidden. So only those transition graded to ungraded, ungraded to graded transitions are possible. This is written in my next time. This is a spin selection rule. You see only singlet or triplet transitions are allowed. So if a transition that changes with multiplicity, so that transition will be forbidden. So 1-3F single, one triplet state to another triplet state, that transition is possible. So this is the spin selection rule for the electronic transitions, very important. Then second is Lapote. I've already shown it there. Transition between d orbitals are forbidden. The same set of d orbitals or same set of p orbitals, that transition is forbidden. So electron can form a transition of electron can occur from a d orbital to p orbital or p orbital to d orbital, s orbital to d orbital, like this. So dd transition is forbidden according to Lapote rule. So still we have seen that the transition metal complex form colored complex. So this can only be explained on the basis of vibronic coupling. So what is vibronic coupling? It is a very important question for you, of course. So if a perfect in octahedral compound, the center of inversion is there. If the complex is slightly distorted, that this center of symmetry is destroyed, then the hybridization of orbitals will occur. That means d orbital will hybridize with p orbital. That means this hybridized orbital now will combine some sort of some percentage of p character. On that condition, an electron from a d orbital can be excited to another d orbital having some amount of p character. So this is the method through vibronic coupling through which we can explain the color of a transition metal complex, because according to Laporte selection rule, that DD transition is forbidden. So according to Laporte selection rule, the transition metal complex should be colorless. But it is colored. The mechanism by which the DD transition of occurs is called vibronic coupling. Okay, so this is the methods. Radhura.
Hello.
Radhura. How much time do you have?
I have maximum 10 minutes.
Okay, more than 10 minutes, man, it would sort out your power. So, you have to do the problem. Basically, I'm aware of 5 minutes. I'll take 5 minutes.
Okay, okay. We'll interact with student also.
Okay, okay. Interaction another 5 minutes is possible. Okay. Okay, let them show this. Okay, this is very important. You make a screenshot of this also. This will enable us to find out the possible transition, whether a given transition will occur or not. So these types of questions usually ask in your exams. So learn it carefully, listen it carefully. So first rule, transition, this is a method to find out whether a given transition is occur or not. So you see, first rule is del and the change in this is energy state. This is from any lower energy state to any higher energy state, a transition can occur. So K cell, M cell, N cell, those cells are there from one to another higher energy state. Any transition can occur. Next, second point is Laporte selection rule. You see, this is very important. According to last of change in orbital quantum number, del L values plus minus one only. Only this transition is possible if the two states are given. We have to find out whether the change in del N values of these two states are plus one or minus one. If it is plus one or minus one, then only the transition occurs. So according to this rule, you see these are the allowed transition from S orbital to P orbital. This is the symmetry pattern of S and P orbital. You see S is Z type, P is U type, D is Z type, F is U type. So that means from one S orbital, one electron cannot jump to D orbital. So transition from S to P occur, S is Z and U, P to D and D and F. These are allowed transition because their symmetry pattern is G to U and U to Z type. So these are the forbidden transitions. So these types of transition cannot occur. An electron cannot jump from a P orbital to F orbital or S orbital to D orbital because the symmetry pattern of D orbital are these two orbital are S and D, CZ type, P and F, UU type. So this is very important. So third point is del S. This is spin multiplicity. Already I have told you that if the spin changes, transition will not occur. So del N change in spin will be zero only. Means from one triplet state to another triplet, one doublet to another doublet state, the transition may occur for two states having same spin multiplicity only. So singlet to singlet, doublet to doublet, triplet to triplet. These are the possible states that transition can occur. Next one is total angular momentum J. This one is also very important. If a term of or two terms of like this is given, and you have to ask whether this transition is allowed or not. So how to find out? You see, first one, okay, this is triplet and triplet. Okay, it is possible. D and F, again, it is possible. Then we have to find out whether this is J value is zero and plus minus one only. So if it comes into zero and plus minus one, then this transition will be allowed. For this, I have calculated it out. 7/2 minus 5/2, this is one. That means this transition is allowed. So going through these points. Now second is MJ. This is in order to answer this question. There is a question. When we teach you the spin quantum number, then we always mention the golden yellow line of sodium D lines. So in order to explain this sodium doublets of sodium D line, we have to know this selection rule is possible. So 2018, there is a ZEM question. So in order to answer this question, how was the lowest energy transition for the golden yellow the golden yellow flame, D line of sodium atom. So in order to explain this question, we need this selection rule. This is a MJ. This should be in a lower, more subscript 4 portion, of course. This is okay. What is MJ? This is the splitted energy levels on applying the magnetic field. A strong magnetic field lot, G-man effect is there. In order to explain the transitions of this type of splitted pattern, we need this selection rule. So MJ will be 0 and plus minus 1. Next one is symmetry selection rule. This is known to you, of course. So sigma to sigma star, pi to pi star. These two are the actually allowed transitions. So all other transitions are forbidden, though some weak band is shown in the electronic spectra of organic compounds of N2, N star type. But actually, according to the selection rule, the allowed transition are these two. So these are the 6 important points. If you can follow these 6 important points, we can easily find out answer and equation that is given in your question paper, that whether this type of transition is allowed or not. So I have put this question for you, second one, and this is first one I have answered here, answer of question one. So if we see the spin difference 2, 2, the LS is equal to 0, L is equal to plus minus 1, this is allowed. Again, J is equal to 0. So among this transition is allowed. So this is the way we have to find out. Okay, with this, I have come to an end of today's lecture. So with this very beautiful words, that is, if you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. But if you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. So thank you very much for your patience learning. And I don't know how much I can able to give you or not. Anyway, go through the slides and make the corrections that I have told you, that some mistakes are there in my my slides. Hope with this I conclude my lecture, and I wish you a best of luck in your new future. Okay, thank you. Azura, over to you. We have only 7 minutes, so some questions are there, if it is possible to answer or not. Let's see, and if it is not, it's a time does not permit at this moment. So we'll take the questions, your questions later on also. Group is there, my phone number is there. You can communicate with me, of course, anyways. Rajula, Potamidi, I have seen Potamidi somewhere like this. Where is Potabda? Potabda, are you there? Rajula, it is over to you now. We have only 5 minutes left.
Doctor, thank you, Dr. Hazarika. On behalf of the fraternity of our Soybean College fraternity, we'd like to request you to, in future also, give some encouragement by presenting the different topics if you have sufficient time. As a head, I'd like to request you. Then next, we have some resource persons, I think. Here, Polas Muni Sagya is present.
Polak is there. Polas
Muni Sagya to say something.
Polak Alakok. Yeah,
I have seen him.
Aru kunba student de kiba koi niki Rajuda kenuka pale. Soidwa college.
I will come to the student.
Polak. Are you listening to me or not? Oh, you are. Some network issue may be there, Rajuda.
Okay.
There is some network issues are there. Maybe there. So.
Yes, I am here.
Okay, Dr. Jyotish Mangora, which is also our resource person. Yes. I have to request.
Yeah, yeah.
Need to say something.
That is fine.
Rajuda,
I have a question.
Are you listening?
Dr. Hazarika. Hello, Dr. Hazarika. Am I audible?
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you, Dr. Hazarika, for your nice presentation. But I have one silly question. Do you think that this type of chapter is important for undergraduate students?
Okay, Jitima, thank you for your questions, because my lecture is, I have already told you that this lecture is for sixth semester student, and also for those students who are willing to appear for JAM exam. So on this point of view, I have prepared these slides, because this already in the university level questions, I have seen that this character level for 5 marks they have given to answer this question to the undergraduate students. And in JAM level, these questions, they arise in the JAM level, they come also. That's why on the basis of this, I have prepared this slide, and I have given this to the students. So it's, I think it will be beneficial for their future study also, if they go through this one.
Yeah, that another question I have, that what is the real application of this selection rule?
Okay, yes. Okay, Borua, thank you for your, again, this question. So this will help the students to understand something more about the term symbol. As all of these sum symbols is related to, I have, in my first part of my slides, I have shown an electronic spectra of nickel hexaco nickel quartz complex. They have to go for the research purpose, or when they have to analyze the spectra, they have to understand a spectroscopy is there in their electronic spectra in fixed semester also. And spectra comes in there in front of there, at least they have to know, they will understand that, yes, this type of transitions, they are in the term symbol is there, because this term symbol, if you understand the term symbol, they can identify those spectra. At least they can say that, yes, I have seen this term, this comes from this type of electronic arrangement. Okay, this must be there for there.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Jitima, for your questions.
So I'm glad to inform you to all of the students that Dr. Bora is also our research person. He will talk later on. If Dr. Palakmani Saike is present, may I ask him to appear in our slides and to say some few lines. Dr. Saikia. Okay,
there is
another
faculty,
Pankaj Gogoi. Pankaj Gogoi is there.
Yes, sir.
Pankaj, are you there?
Yes, sir. I've been listening.
Okay,
Pankaj. Sir,
okay. You are listening, na?
Yeah.
Okay, good, Pankaj. Student of Kiba Kwajari Kwa, Tumi Jari Kiba Khuda Khuda.
Apni bohut hundar ke
kala. Kenu ka pala? Lecture to kenu ka pala?
Asolte moi all of, mane, term symbol, transition metal, spectra, ebla kora pra, all of atori asilu, sir. Kin aji apunar session to, sir, present kori, mane, attend kori, gute bostu kini akoi ba, mane, visualize kora pra hol, sir. বৰ সুন্দৰ লাগিলে গোটেই বস্তুখিনি মই আকৌ আগৰ ষ্টুডেণ্ট হিচাপে যিখিনি প্ৰেক্টিছ কৰিছিলো তেনেকৈ প্ৰেক্টিছ কৰাৰ নিচিনা আকৌ এবাৰ এটা ফিল হ'ল ছাৰ আৰু মোৰ ফ্ৰেণ্ডো আছে এগৰাকী ইয়াত ছাৰ ঠিক আছে
ছাৰ
ভাল লাগিলে বহুত ভাল লাগিলে
কেনেকুৱা পালো লেকচাৰটো ঠিকে আছে ইহঁতৰ কাৰণে ভাল হৈছে লেকচাৰটো
হয় ছাৰ ধুনীয়া হৈছে লেকচাৰটো ভাল লাগিছে আৰু ছাৰ অৰ্গেনাইজিং ৰাজুজা ছাৰ তেওঁলোক ধন্যবাদ থাকিল ইমান সুন্দৰ এটা ইমান ধুনীয়া ছেশ্যন এটা অৰ্গেনাইজ কৰি ষ্টুডেণ্টসকলকো এটা সুবিধা দিয়াৰ কাৰণে ছাৰ ভাল লাগিলে সুন্দৰ হৈছে থেংক ইউ
পংকজ
ইয়েছ ইয়েছ
Unuba student from Soidra College. This was purely actually for you only. I am here sitting for you, all the students. You are here. I am sitting here only for you. Tumaloka kane moyat. So aji lecture tupat malaka kiba okomano jodi hikisa, that is mukane kube halkota. It is very good for us. So, kumbha software student ase jodi kiba kobane tumi kiba je aru keneke dhorone kiba koribo laibo tumalukor karane kiba information tumalukor logot ase niki so you can share
Dr. Hazariga okay he is giving the message Dr. Hazariga
yes
I would like to hear another topic from you also
হাজৰিকা
অঁ কওক অ'কে
আমি আৰু টপিক শুনিবলৈ বিচাৰিম পিছলৈ
আৰু কিবা টপিক অঁ 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 পিছত আমি এইটো ডিছকাছ কৰি ল'ম ৰাজুদা
অ'কে পাৰ্থ বৰুৱা কিবা ক'বা নেকি
আমি ডিছকাছ কৰিম কিবা টপিক আৰু লাগে যদি আৰু ইয়াৰ ওপৰত
কিবা ড্ৰং কলেজৰ পৰা কোনোবা কিবা ক'ব নেকি
অঁ ইজ দেয়াৰ এনি ষ্টুডেণ্ট ফ্ৰম ড্ৰং কলেজ দে ৱান টু চে চামথিং
সাগৰ ছাৰ প্লিজ
কোৱা
ইয়েছ ছাৰ
সাগৰ কোৱা
এট ফাৰ্ষ্ট কোনোবা কিবা কি কোৱা শুনিছে এট ফাৰ্ষ্ট আই উড লাইক টু এক্সপ্লেইন থ্যাংক authorities to organize such a wonderful learning series and I believe and this will help us a lot in our future career and I would like to express my gratitude toward Dr. Hajarika sir sharing us such valuable notes on atomic term symbols thank you sir.
Anyone from Dhawan College or other than Dhawan College It is not restricted, but anyone who is willing to say something. Okay, I think nobody is there. Udesna Priya Kakoti, faculty of this college, Soidwa College, please give the vote of thanks. Udesna Priya Kakoti.
Thank you, sir. Sir, it was very much informative.
Go ahead.
Respected Chair, thank you, sir. It was very much informative. I think all the students will learn a lot from you today. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Soma. Dr. Hajarika, once again. Okay, so we would like to conclude our session here. So thank you very much, everyone. Especially so thankful our principal, Dr. Azhar. For his giving opportunity, for giving, providing us this licensed version of Google Meet and other logistic support. I'd also like to thank you, Ranjit Kakodi, research scholar of Biotech Hub of this college, for giving us this logistic support. Thank you, everyone. Yeah, bye.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.